Allah shower him with mercy about this request, the Iranian request of opening a cultural center in Jordan. Immediately, Sheikh Shakra kindly, in a very modest way, advised the king that be aware, that's not a good idea. Immediately, the king took this advice to the heart and asked Sheikh Shakra, see, this is a powerful king, rahimahullah, may Allah shower him with mercy, asking this Imam Shakra, this Sheikh Shakra, what do you have? What do you want to ask me? Ask me for something means make a wish. And this is a king asking you for whatever you want, make a wish. Some people would say, I need a car, I need a house, I need this, I need that. He thought about something much higher and bigger. He said, son, Yabna binti Rasulullah, calling the king Hussein, O son of the daughter of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, because this is the roots of King Hussein. This is the roots, it goes back to the daughter of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. I have a request. Yes, please. I need a favor. That Jordan is the land, uruba wa himya diniya, the land of great pride, and also religious, conscious. The Sheikh Albani, he's outside the border for.